Hey everyone, it's Lady Katja 101, and today I'm going to be doing a review on Hans from the movie Frozen. He's from the Disney Store, and he is amazingly detailed. And here's his box. It says Disney Store, and it has a bunch of Norwegian Frozen-esque designs all around, and it says Hans from the movie Disney Frozen, and there's his promotional image. It's warning 3+, and yeah. And on the back, it says Disney Store from the movie Disney Frozen Classic Doll Collection. There's a picture of Elsa and Anna. Still haven't found Elsa, but the Disney Store said she'll come in March, and I probably won't wait that long, so hopefully I can get her offline or something, because I need Elsa in my life. And then just a bunch of Disney Store information. So yeah, I'll open him up and give you a closer look. Be right back. Here's Hans out of the box. And he is very detailed, and so here's his face. It's long and pointed, and he has green eyes, and he has freckles, and his hair is molded on, unlike the female Disney dolls, and it is brown, and it has a metallic finish to it, so it's really glossy looking, and he has his famous sideburns, and his nose is quite big too, and he is glancing sideways. And Anna is looking the opposite way, so it kind of looks like they're looking at each other, which is cute. And his vest is a dark blue, and it's corduroy material, with 4 black buttons on the front. And his undershirt is dark blue, with a burgundy tie underneath. And his pants are navy blue, with 2 silver buttons in the front. Unfortunately, it's all one piece. And his jacket is separate, and it is an off-white kind of gray color with some nice painted-on material in the front and knots of black, gold, and silver detailing with the buttons, and there's little things in the back. I don't know what they're called. And his boots are knee-high and they're black and they look really cool. And yeah, that is Hans, and his articulation is 360 in the head, but he can't pivot. He can go out in the shoulders and the elbows, but not in the wrists. And he can sit, and he can bend and snap at the knees. They're not articulated. So, yeah. I do recommend Hans for your Disney Frozen collection, or your Disney doll collection in general. So thank you for watching, comment, subscribe, and see you in the next video. Bye guys! Actually, before I go, I totally forgot to do what I was going to do with Anna. What I'm going to do with the Prince dolls from now on when I get them is I'm going to rate the couple. And I don't want to spoil the movie for you guys, so don't continue watching if you haven't seen Frozen. But Hans doesn't end up being with Anna, it's Kristoff who ends up being with her. But I have seen pictures on the internet of Hans being shipped with Elsa. And if you don't know what shipping means, it means like couples you want to happen. And yeah. And I do really like Hans and Anna, although I do prefer her with Kristoff. And I'm not going to be getting the Prince dolls until I get Elsa, Pocahontas, or Mulan. Well, when I get Pocahontas and Mulan, because God knows how long it's going to be when I get Elsa. So after I get those two, I'm going to continue with the princes. But I just got Hans because I really want some more Frozen dolls, and they're hard to find. But they had like a bucket load of him and no one else. I'm guessing no one really likes Hans because of what he did to Anna in the movie. Which is understandable, because that's really a big letdown, and I really liked Hans. But yeah. So yeah, thank you for watching it guys, comment, subscribe, and see you in the next video of my Jasmine review. Bye guys!